Wow, it's very clear through there. I still have no idea where it comes out. I've been trying to figure it out. I can't find it. That does look blocked over there. Can you see? There's something breaking up the circle of light. We've gone off the beaten track because it's taken us up that way, and we need to go along the road, so we need to go this way. Hey, look, these are our culverts from our druggy culverts. That one's blocked, the druggy one. We thought that might be the case. Oh, it stinks, you know. Okay, well, that doesn't look like too big a blockage. It's just a bit rank. And then this one's clear as a bell. Welcome back. We're picking up where we left off in my last video, and we're going to start by unblocking this culvert. Storm Arwen is on its way, so I'm going to have to be pretty quick. That's not gonna work. I was really trying not to touch it because it kind of stuck the other day, so a bit worried about what's in here. water's freezing. in this water as well, and the culvert that we've been looking at previously on the other side seems to have oil coming through, so it's obviously coming from this area as well. I thought it might be from the road. got the water running, at least. I just need to get all the horrible rubbish that's all tangled around the edges out now, and then it'll be lovely and clear again. So the camera seems to have timed out, I'm not sure at what point, but hopefully you caught most of it. So I've got the water running through, it's all clear. To my knowledge, only one bit of litter made its way through the culvert, so I'm pretty happy with that. And just to show you, this is our bag of rubbish there, and that is that horrible long thing that I pulled out. I don't know how I'm gonna get that home. I have to leave it to dry out for a bit. But that's it. Lovely and clear now. Stuff will surely build up again over the winter. But for now, it's clear. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And I'll catch you next time.